is in our hold.
She's vulnerable to her broadside.
Yeah.
Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the Forbidden. I blame Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help crew the Dow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here, a logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. She can go even faster. Trim the sails. Ahead! Destiny's thrown us a line.
We can find help to get out of this place.
Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skellock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skellock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them. Thank you.
are too tired, Captaini!
Look! A broken mast on that island. Could there be survivors?
Of wrestler's crew. You are a passenger, like me.
Yes.
We were five in the dhow, after the wreck. Then the sharks came. It happened so fast. Wrestler's crew didn't help us. They even laughed. It is too late for me. But maybe you will walk on the free shores of Sandan. Go find paradise. I will find mine in the afterlife.
Those corpses. We might have to search them. A large camp on that island.